your commentator, John Champion, and summarising here with me is Jim Baker.
Hello, John. I'm really looking forward to this one. Let's hope it lives up to all our expectations.
So, Jim Beglin, how do you see this one panning out?
Well, there's a very good chance of goals in this one.
Plenty of camera flashes from every corner of the stadium as we get underway. Let's hope that the game itself matches this build-up. We're now all set.
Van Persie.
Fernando Torres.
A right in the box.
Fernando Torres. Punched away and out for a corner. Who's waiting in the middle? Saved by the crossbar. Absolutely no mistake. And that was quick. It is the perfect start.
Well, he smashed it off the crossbar, but he's got lucky. It's gone in.
They come in numbers, and you can hear precisely what they think of this. Launches the ball forward. Oh, great defending. Fernando Torres. Back off the post.
So unlucky not to score with that one. What an effort.
Percy. Looking for width. Hits it long. Boot it to safety.
And Percy.
Intercepts.
Pops it long.
Play switches sides from one wing to the other. It's created a counter-attack for them. No one in the area. Gets his head onto it to clear. Oh, good tackling.
In the box. Ball still loose.
The ball still with them here. Surely he can put it away. A clean take by the keeper. Comes off his line and makes it his. ball back in possession now.
Into the area.
The post to the rescue.
Well, that was worth the effort, but it could have gone anywhere.
First half,
wins possession, wins the ball back there very neatly,
does really well to maintain possession. They still have it.
There was just no way past. Fernando Torres. Surely he can't miss from here.
He's a confident boy and you'd expect him to try anything, but that was way off.
Van Persie.
Into the area. The keeper makes the stop.
The ball was taken.
Into the box. It's a save.
Wins possession.
Oh, a vital tackle.
Stays on the ball. Oh, good work to get possession.
He's in the box.
And a goal! Two goals to the good, and they're set there.
It's so rare to see that kind of ability in the modern game. I'm just delighted it ended in the goal. Great, great stuff.
Fernando Torres.
Inside the box now.
Oh, he's fumbled the ball, but the defender clears.
There's a chance to get a cross in.
Ball in.
He still has it.
Now seeking to get that ball in.
He's on the end of it!
In fact, he mishit it, but that's way off to the right.
Well, he's usually deadly with his head from inside the six-yard box.
Fernando Torres. The ball was taken.
They've got two in the middle.
Calls for a foul, but no whistle.
Almost half an hour gone.
They got a throw in.
Now it's a great chance for a counter.
In the penalty area, thwarted by some dogged defending. Well defended. Now a
attempt to play the ball. Free kick. In the box.
Oh, caught in possession. Possibilities here.
Free kick in a very dangerous position. Can they do something with it?
Well, the wall really needs to do its job.
Into those safe hands. Van Persie. Bakka.
Arrives in the box. A strike.
A quick reaction from the keeper there to punch it out. Their corner.
To the target in the centre.
That will go behind for a goal kick.
Ball back in possession now.
Bakka.
Cesc Fabregas.
Percy.
Inside the box now.
Cuts it out.
It's a corner. Good chance here.
Drives it to the middle.
Goal in sight.
Van Persie.
They have another scoring opportunity.
It's sailing across the face of the goal.
Good clearance there.
Can he find a finish? He scores! They have a three-goal advantage, and that should be enough.
It really is such a handful for any defence, it's just impossible to stop and score.
The return ball, safely delivered. Looking for width. No, it's been cut out. Really neat defending there. He surrenders possession.
Oh, a vital tackle.
Still their ball.
One target in the box. Tries from a way out.
No, not going in. A bad try though.
He can do better than that and he won't be happy with that long range effort.
too much strength to that.
Into the box.
A fraction too high.
Wasn't the worst effort, given that he was being closed down quickly. Did well to get the shot away.
Half time is now upon us.
Well, it's a really healthy lead at the moment. I think the only danger for them now is they become a little bit complacent. I think they just need to continue in the same way, maintain that intensity.
3-0 is the summary of the game at this juncture. Wrestled off the ball there. Fernando Torres. Great chance for the counter. Still on the attack here. He knocks it in. The keeper pushes it away. Fernando Torres. Possibility here for a cross. In the box. He scuffed his clearance there. Still their ball. What a save. The keeper couldn't take it cleanly, and it's gone behind for a corner. Fine defending. Oh, they've won possession. Maybe a chance. Puts it back deep. Well, at least he went for it.
That was a superb cross, but the header was wasted in the end.
Percy. Fernando Torres. He wants to get a cross in from here. Can he find a finish? And they get it away. Here's a cross. Solid defence in the box. No, couldn't quite keep it. Denied by a last-ditch tackle. Slid into space on the flank. He's pulled it wide.
I just thought that was a great chance and he should have made more of that header.
Neymar. Fernando Torres. Looking for width. Concedes a free kick. Now, can they conjure something from here? The referee just wants to have a word with him by the looks of it. Probably about keeping his composure and his temper in check. The opponents need to somehow keep them out here. This is a dangerous throw-in for the defence to face. Now, seeking to get that ball in. Good work to get possession. Wins the ball. He's headed it away. Loses out in a position of some promise. In the penalty area. Deflected. Well, it came off the defender there. Across the face of goal. Goal! And that could be the goal that clinches victory. Still in possession now. They're breaking free down the flank. Tidied up well. And deftly wins the ball back. Surely he can put it away. Not a bad shot, but it's over the bar.
I think he catches it really well, but there's no accuracy in that.
Villa. Ball stolen at the last. Possession maintained. Into the box. Taking a deflection. Stayed on the ball. Fernando Torres. There's a chance to get a cross in. Still have it. Sends it to the middle. Tries one. Chance in the box. They've done it. Another goal goes in to demonstrate their total control. They're pretty much strolling right now.
Well, they can't teach you that. That just comes down to natural ability. That is absolutely sensational.
Definitely a player right on top of his game. He shows the deft touches on the ball. Some super finishing.
wins possession.
They've got the ball.
And gets the ball back.
Fouled there. Free kick given.
And now they can attack from here. Well, the goalkeeper could have been left with a red face, but the defender has cleared the danger.
They've got the ball.
Cesc Fabregas.
Bacca. Inside the box now. Holds onto the ball.
He surrenders possession.
Fernando Torres.
He wants to get a cross in from here.
Cuts the ball back to the edge of the area. The defender heads it clear. Got the man there, surely. Yep, free kick given. We've reached the last 15 minutes of the game.
No, he's lost out there.
Villa.
Now wins possession.
Pumps it upfield. Seems to be brought down then, but the referee waves play on. He's in the box.
The keeper deals with it safely, but gives away a corner in the process.
Right, sailing across the face of the goal.
And the chance accepted! With some aplomb, this game has already ceased to be a contest.
Oh, I'll tell you, that was great accuracy from the corner. Amazing. All the lad had to do was direct the header, and he's done it with real style. Super goal.
He's not field there against this defence. Not only has he created a number of chances, he's managed to score two himself.
Deep. Oh, good defence there. Oh, maybe a chance here.
Oh, that's a vital block. They've won another corner. Oh, they'll battle for this in the middle. And the ball goes into touch deep in opposition territory.
Crosses towards the centre.
And that just goes way off to the left of goal. Holds on to it. Counting down, can they stay in control and book a place in the final?
He sends it in.
Broken up by the defender. Bacca. defence will have to be on its toes with this throw. A cross in. Goal in sight. Puts it away. They're well clear now. It's just a question of how many more.
He's so lethal with that right foot, and he's proved it with that goal.
Fair challenge, says the referee. Having the ball there. Chance for a counter then. Surely! The shot's deflected out of the defender. It's into the centre. Now it's a goal kick. Two more minutes is being shown on the board. There's a chance to get a cross in. They've scored! Another goal goes in to demonstrate their total control. They're pretty much strolling right now.
Just so, so good. He knew exactly where he wanted to put that, straight into the right-hand corner.
Here in this game, he's on a hat-trick. Kick in a very dangerous position. Can they do something with it? He'll be looking to make the most of this. He's got quite a reputation. No, not going in. A bad try though. Natale, Neymar, Fernando Torres. It's created a counter-attack for them. It's a big opportunity with a corner. To the target in the centre. There we have it, the match is all over. What a fabulous result. It means that they've managed to get past the first hurdle. How far can this momentum carry them through in this competition?
Yeah, we all know they're a big team and they have a big, big reputation. I thought they lived up to their name today. It was a very professional win.
So thank you very much, Jim, for joining me. And that brings us to the end of our coverage this evening.
Dan melangkah.